The following announcement has been paid for by the New World Order.
Anytime anyone says NWO, the first thing that pops into my mind is their entrance music. And straight up charisma. When they walk through the curtain, everybody's doing their own thing.
They're cool.
We're here today to do a photo shoot to pay tribute to the NWO. It is their 25th anniversary. I am taking talent to different locations to get a more gritty backstage kind of feel, a lot of attitude.
To be a part of this NWO photo shoot means everything. They're total badasses, so I'm very honored to be able to rep them.
The coolest dudes I've ever seen. I mean, you're talking big muscles, hairy chests, I mean.
Because one of my mentors is Masahiro Chono. Definitely I have DNA of NWO.
That explains it.
25 years. It'll be 25 for life.
It's cool, honestly, just to even celebrate the coolest group of guys that ever existed. They had a different vibe. They felt fresh. They felt real. They felt cool.
So this is one more for the good guy.
Come on, man. What, you here to see WCW?
Well, how many people tonight came to see the Red and Black Attack, the Wolfpack?
Yeah, it's the Wolfpack, baby.
Oh!
Get the piano.
You're part of the Wolf Pack. You do whatever you want, whenever you want, baby.
You see it? You see it?
Whoa! You might
wind up in a body bag. There's only one NWO. Nobody can ever duplicate that. You know what? NWO is cool. NWO for life.
LWO definitely opened the door for not only Latinos, but all kinds of athletes around the world, including ourselves. And I looked up to them.
LWO! Latino World! Together we can do this!
For the first time in wrestling, they saw unity amongst Hispanics, amongst Latinos, and that was a big thing for all of us, man. I remember climbing up on the rail of the trailer, diving off on Nash, and he just simply caught me.
That's Reyes, there's the Cruiserweight champion, Rey Mysterio! Oh, no! Threw him like he was a dart!
Which was a memorable moment for wrestling history.
Everybody here just can't get enough of the NWO.
Being able to pay tribute to them by doing a photo shoot and hold the NWO title means a whole hell of a lot.
NWO!
The preceding announcement has been paid for by the New World Order.